New at 5, one of two suspects accused of killing an East Providence barbershop owner was back in court today. Thomas Mosley answered to charges handed down in a grand jury indictment. Prosecutors say he and Evan Watson shot and killed 42-year-old Yusef A'vant back in 2014. Mosley is also accused of obstruction of justice.